USA Rugby is running a combine. So a combine is on the Thursday, the tournament's on the Friday, Saturday. The combine is a few events. So it's a 40-meter dash, it's the standing broad jump, a vertical jump, a horizontal, and then you have another couple of passing drills. So what happens is all the MLB, rugby clubs, the varsities, all the systems, they come and they look at, because Americans are huge about stats, they come and see these young players about, you know, how good they are in those sort of, the combine. Then they'll come and watch them play the tournament. Hopefully out of that, we'll get some young boys getting picked up by varsities, by colleges, or maybe even in the professional league in America.